invited to like a private members club, or you've been invited to a cocktail party at an embassy. It's just a plain black dress embellished with just a belt and a tote and some new shoes to elongate the legs. Outfit is based on going out to a cocktail party or late evening reception, late summer. It's a coat dress that we've embellished with a nice thick belt, and comes autumn winter you can embellish it with a thin belt because that's what's going to be in. But we've put this together with some leggings. We've used the actual belt of the jacket to tie around our wrist like a sort of corsage, and we've teamed it with some high heel shoes. So it's just a real simple outfit. You don't need any jewellery with this. The belt is quite a statement in itself. That she's a black magic woman. She's trying to make a double out of me. Don't turn your back on me. Our next look is a look, if you imagine you're walking in Marbella and you've got all the yachts and you've got people sitting at bars and you're just going for a drink with some friends, and it's just casual but smart and sexy at the same time, but very, very relaxed. So this is just a red tunic, silk tunic, and all we've done is we've just put it with some nude shoes, tied a scarf around our wrist just to make it a little bit different, and just a nice tote, and it's just relaxed, so you can just stroll to the bar and just look really cool. Our next outfit is a resort outfit. So you imagine yourself in Saint-Tropez or Monte Carlo. It's just a simple outfit. We have here a sequins type top with batwing sleeves, quite elegant, so that can go from the day to night. We've just teamed it with some leggings, and the top's just fitted around here, so you can imagine just slipping that off and you've got your bikini underneath, or you can take off your high heel shoes and put some visual sandals. So you just turn around. It's a very nice fitted top that even in the evening, if you've been quite daring, you can wear it on its own with some high heels to carry on passing on the yacht. Thank you for watching Style Me Fridays. Tune in next week at Style Me Fridays, where life is style.